Neutralized. Reaper neutralized.
Care package overhead. Be advised, multiple hostile care packages inbound. Hostile race in your AO. Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. Be advised, hostile lightning strike target attack. Hostile lightning strike inbound.
Confirming kill.
UAV inbound. Be advised, hostile HCXD spotted.
Can't confirm. Ramp is charged.
Hostile UAV above. Turn the tide.
Sniper down.
We failed in our objectives. Stand by for reassignment.
Okay, let's recap a bit, shall we? This was meant to be a new start, really. A perfect world. Free from all the evil that had corrupted each and every corner of the known and unknown universe. It was going to be a place of safety for the kids. The little yous. You little... Well, so far, so good. But things started to go wrong soon after you arrived. Now, I can understand your initial shock coming face to face with Maxis, especially after so long. But you did the right thing. You followed the plan. You brought the summoning key here. And you destroyed that bloody machine once and for all. Thing is, Maxis went and ballsed everything up.
Please, you must help me.
He heard voices, you see, calling to him.
Only together can we prevent the destruction of your world?
It wasn't really his fault. You know, he hasn't actually got his soul yet. All I got was a brain. Anyway, the key thing, as in the thing that is key, is that...
Before my eyes, it is as though the universe has collapsed upon itself. Once more, by the snow. The ghost of the past.
Your screams will cease.
Mistake. Chaos reigns. We stand precariously, perhaps on the very edge of reality itself. I can only conclude that our uncertain plan has not gone as planned. Great warriors know no tasks are beneath them. Another Hellion tastes my steel. bring you mercy. I need more ammo. These are desperate times. I must attempt to locate Dr. Monty. He at least holds some grasp, some understanding of this twisted realm. I will fall on my sword before I allow them to consume me. This I know. Everything belongs somewhere, even if it can never return. Long ago, we came together as enemies. We have come so very far. Forces of gravity work in our favor once more. I will not be tainted by your evil! Defeat looms near. I pray my allies will hear her. Sometimes we fall, but we always rise again. There is not enough wood in this twisted realm to hold back the demon onslaught. Make war. I will return when more demons have been bred. It will not take long. This upon yourselves, demons. We will not yield, demon. I see you too have a death wish. What is the purpose behind this unknown object? Survival in such a realm is impossible without ammo. Vengeance requires ammunition. I fear the souls of the damned still haunt this place. Trapped.
Resistance is pure.
I will rapidly cut them down, then rapidly return when ammo is depleted.
Vampires!
Their blood will flow. Our wealth will grow. Things are always found by those that are looking. I am haunted by the many spirits that suffered in this place. Assistance, however futile, is always appreciated. I recognize this place. Should I?
If only I can help you find within.
Your buzzing will perturb me no more, wretched insect. We have come too far to yield so readily.
Yeah.